These are the features added and the improvements made to Mover Suite at 2018 R16. Support is available for peak rates as part of a Unigroup rating send. To enable this feature, create item codes for services included in peak rating. For example, let us say that you know that service code 881 is included in peak ratings. Duplicate this record. Provide a unique item code and set the van line service code to 999. This is a special flag to indicate that peak rates for the service are to show under this alternate item code. When the rating send comes down that includes items with peak rates, the application will automatically check for the alternate item code. The alternate item code is referenced when generating transactions in revenue entry. Of note, if the alternate item code is not found, then the application generates transactions under the original item code. Create additional item codes and related item code mappings for all supported services as desired. Read more about this feature within the Unigroup Peak Rates topic. The full SSN is no longer stored in Mover Suite. The application now only stores the last four digits of any Social Security number. The SSN field within the Military Government tab has been updated to allow you to enter only the last four digits. Of note, you can also search by the SSN within the Find. Any existing SSN in your system prior to this release are converted to the format shown here through the upgrade process. Any SSN that may be set by an external interface, such as through EasyDPS, are also truncated to only include the last four digits. There are additional changes for this release, so please read more through the online help at version 2018 R16. Thank you.